looks more nice, relaxing. FIFA 22 in this one. Should be a good time as usual. And today, as you can see, we are back on some FIFA Ultimate Team. And I think I'll do some pack openings today. I've got a bunch of extra points. Haven't used them yet. Haven't opened any packs. So, together today. I've also got a little caramel art candy I'll be working on while we play. Get that opened up real quick. Oh, wow. Add some good stuff right there, guys. Says previewable at the top. Show back from builders. Interesting. Okay, I think I'll go ahead and get sell those players for a bit more, so played this in the past. So, oh nice, we got Carrasco, 84. We're getting a ton of mids. Wow. Okay. Honestly, I could probably like dump a lot of these players. Just get some of the coins back, right? I feel good about it. That's fine. They can go. This will be our last one, and then we'll... Oh, Bruno Fernandes. Let's go. 88. So many good midfielders. They gave us a good goalie as well. Wow, Pjanic. That's crazy. These packs are... These have been better than the other packs I was opening. Okay, last one. Last one. This is how they get you, dude. They want you to keep buying more. USA left wing. Okay, Pulisic. We'll go ahead and get rid of some of these players. I thought, is it Pulisic or Pulisic? I'm not sure. I thought he was, For some reason, I thought he was on BBB. I don't know. Anyway, I feel like we got quite a few good players in this, so let's skip through this. Let's work on our club here a little bit, and then surely we gotta get Lukaku out here. Here as well. he's getting a lot of pressure on me in between passes and stuff. Man, the passes from my team are like, they're actually horrible. They're not like, not only are they not going to the right spots, but they're like really inaccurate. Man. I don't know, maybe they're just like not good at passing. It's just too good to not force the ball to him, you know? This lag, bro, come on. Goodness gracious. FIFA is just one of those games where nonsense. force this guy into the sideline there. It worked out perfectly. Another really, really bad pass. Like, that just never had a chance, you know? Man. Tough. Gosh. Yeah, it must be this guy. He must just be, like, really bad at passing. Honestly. Honestly. That's a dub right there. That is a big W. So we actually remain undefeated in this game mode on FUT, which is awesome. Let's see, I want to see the, our expected goals was 6.4. 6.4. Like, that's how you know you just got robbed. I wish they didn't add that stat, because now it just makes me mad. I'm like, alright dude, well how come I ended up with 2 goals then? Somebody explain. We'll take the dub. Do we move up at all or no? I don't know how anything works. Alright guys. Well, that was fun. That was a good time. Another installment of our FUT series. I hope you all enjoyed it. Hope it was relaxing. Let me know down below what you guys would like to see